thank you very much for following CPA Trendlines. Can I ask you why? What do you get out of it?
What I get out of it is, I think what CPA Trendline provides me is the ability to kind of see what all the thought leaders in the profession are thinking about, what they're interacting, how they, because they all have opportunity to visit firm of our side or even bigger or smaller and see what's happening with them. They bring all those into one area, one portal, so to speak, that I could go in and find, okay, what's going on here? What can we anticipate changing in the future? What's peers doing relatively to us or even across the country that we might get the opportunity to adapt into our practice and make sure we're doing best practice? So that's the advantage, I think, CPA Trendline gives us in terms of being able to find out what's going on without me having to, okay, are we doing things right? So, and also realizing that some of the challenges that we're facing within our firm is not only with us, but it's across the whole spectrum of the industry. So that gives you a little bit of comfort, and then you go, okay, well, how do you change that dynamic to make sure you position ourselves in a better situation? So that's the advantage of CPA Trendline for me.
Thank you. That's very kind.